On January 28, 2025, an F-35 fighter jet suffered a tragic incident in Alaska. The fifth-generation fighter suffered an explosion while on a routine training mission. Luckily, there were no fatalities in this incident. The pilot piloting the fighter jet managed to eject using an ejection seat, ensuring his safety before the aircraft crashed and burned. The incident is a reminder of the operational challenges faced by modern fighters like the F-35, with advanced technology and complex avionics systems. Maintaining and operating the F-35 requires extra attention. Initial investigations suggest that technical factors or extreme weather in Alaska could have caused this incident. Nonetheless, the U.S. Air Force maintains the belief that the F-35 is a reliable and technologically advanced fighter jet. This incident also opens a discussion about the stealth fighter jet's readiness in extreme environments. Given that Alaska is known for its extremely low temperatures and unpredictable weather conditions, shortly after the Alaska incident, the F-35 made an appearance at the Aero India 2025 exhibition, taking center stage at South Asia's largest defense event, along with the KC-135 Stratotanker and the B-1 Lancer strategic bomber. The F-35's presence at the show demonstrated the United States' commitment to maintaining its military technological dominance. Aero India 2025 is a strategic event for Washington to strengthen its influence in the Indo-Pacific region. With geopolitical tensions rising in Asia, the F-35's presence at the show sends a strong message to other countries, especially India, about the superiority of U.S. combat technology compared to its competitors. Apart from being a tool of defense diplomacy, the exhibition is also a stage for America to showcase its latest innovations and attract potential buyers from various countries. In addition, the exhibition shows how the U.S. uses its industrial strength as a tool of diplomacy. By displaying aircraft like the F-35, Washington not only proves its technological superiority, but also offers opportunities for cooperation with countries looking to strengthen their air defense capabilities. India, which has complex relationships with various world powers, including Russia and the US, got a chance to see firsthand how the latest combat technologies could affect its defense strategy in the future. Competition between the US and China in the defense industry is intensifying in 2025, especially with the arrival of the J-36, a Chinese-made sixth-generation stealth fighter jet that is claimed to be the main competitor to the F-35. With more advanced artificial intelligence technology and enhanced stealth capabilities, the J-36 poses a serious challenge to US air dominance. Amid heightened geopolitical tensions, both countries are vying to showcase their technological superiority. The F-35 remains the backbone of the U.S. Allied Air Force, while China seeks to strengthen its military position with the J-36. This competition is not just a battle of technology, but also part of a broader global strategy, where air dominance will determine the upper hand in future conflicts. Moreover, with the proliferation of combat drones and artificial intelligence-based systems, this competition also reflects a shift towards more autonomous and integrated air warfare. The U.S. is focusing on developing a battle network that allows the F-35 to work alongside companion drones, while China is developing a more asymmetric air warfare strategy to overcome U.S. technological superiority. The F-35 is not just another fighter jet, but a joint strike fighter designed to meet a wide range of U.S. military needs. The F-35 program was developed with a multivariant concept: F-35A4, the Air Force, F-35B with vertical takeoff and landing capability for the Marine Corps, and F-35C designed for Navy aircraft carrier operations. With this approach, the F-35 becomes a flexible solution for the various branches of the military to face modern challenges. As a fifth-generation fighter, the F-35 is equipped with integrated sensor systems, cutting-edge stealth technology, and real-time data-sharing capabilities that make it the center of information on the battlefield. With all its advantages, the F-35 remains a key weapon for the U.S. and its allies in maintaining air supremacy in an era of increasingly fierce global competition. The superiority of the F-35 is inseparable from the huge investment in its development. With research and production costs that have reached more than $1.7 trillion, the F-35 is one of the most expensive defense programs in history. Each F-35 unit is estimated to cost between $80 to $120 million, depending on the variant, not including the extremely high operational and maintenance costs. In addition, the technological systems used in the F-35, such as AESA radars, augmented reality helmets, and constantly updated software, require large budgets for development and maintenance. Criticism of the project often comes from those who think that the operational costs of the F-35 are too expensive compared to its benefits. However, for the U.S. military, the F-35 remains a strategic investment that ensures air dominance in modern warfare. With the proliferation of electronic warfare systems and long-range strike capabilities, future air dominance depends not just on a single platform, but on an interconnected air warfare ecosystem. The F-35 may be the backbone of air power today, but competition with China and Russia will force the U.S. to constantly innovate to maintain its edge. Air dominance is no longer about who has the best aircraft, but who can integrate all elements of air warfare most effectively.